In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Minecraft exit code 1 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. This is a very common Minecraft error and can appear in many different ways. For example, as you can see in these two pictures, they are both exit code 1, but it appears for different reasons. Today, I will show you how to solve all exit code 1 errors. The first solution is to repair Minecraft and Minecraft Launcher. To do this, we go to search section and type Minecraft Launcher. After doing this, we right-click on Minecraft Launcher and open App Settings. Then we scroll down and click Repair. We will do the same thing for Minecraft. We go to search and type Minecraft. In the same way, we open App Settings. After doing this, we click on Repair. We have repaired Minecraft and Minecraft Launcher. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to update Java. To do this, we go to search and open Control Panel. Then click on Uninstaller Program and uninstall Java. We have uninstalled Java. Now, we open our browser to download it again. After opening our browser, we type Java download in the search bar and open Java's site. After that, we click download. We have downloaded the setup file. Now, we will install Java. We have installed Java. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to empty the mod folder. Mods might be the reason why we are having problems. So, we will empty the mods folder. To do this, we go to search and open Run. After opening Run, type %updata% in the search bar and click OK. We find the Minecraft folder from the opened folder. There should be a mods folder here. I don't have this, but I will create mods folder for example. What we need to do is take the mods inside the mods folder and copy them to the desktop. After doing this, we delete the mods inside the mods folder. I am gonna delete this folder because I installed the mods from the curseforge. If you also installed mods from curseforge, what you need to do is little different. To do this, we come to the search section and open curseforge. After opening curseforge, right click on any mod and click open folder. After doing this, we click instances from above. What we need to do here is to move our mod or mods here to the desktop. To do this, we right click on the mod and cut it. Then we paste this mod to the desktop. Now, you can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not caused by your mods, you can put your mods back. The fourth solution is to update our graphics card. The reason why we are having problems could be our outdated graphics card. So, we will update our graphics card. To update our graphics card, we need a program for our graphics card. If you don't have one, you need to download it from your browser. I don't need to do that, so I will open the application directly. After opening the application, click on Drivers, and then click on Check for Updates. After that, if we need to update our graphics card, we update it. We have updated our graphics card. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.